We're at the center. And in case anyone is wondering, if you know someone who's on prep, they be making you go through it. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's been a struggle.
It's been a struggle. But I love them to pieces.
Going to get, what is it, tan? And what else? Something else? This is haunted. This is some haunted house shit. Just waiting for check-in now at 7. We're early. 30 minutes early. So. To get tanned when I'm in. He said La Quinta. He always rushing me and now he don't wanna fucking, now he takes it forever. So sad. He's such a fucking party pooper, like, he's getting on my nerves. Getting a little tired. Waiting for Akeem to get his tam, finish his tam. And then he's gonna eat again, and then we're gonna head back. Just waiting, waiting, waiting.
Bambi, Bambi. Ah, Bambi. My dear, my dear, my dear. Ah, Bambi. My dear, I want you here. Don't get too near, for there's lions, beware. Oh Bambi, I won't lie. If I weren't in this spider web,
I never wanted to.
They have like a water show. Every hour, 1 hour. That's
the It's like 42nd Street on steroids. And I hate 42nd Street, but this is nice.
You know, definitely, and then their parties be crazy. They be having drinks that's like this big. You wanna, you should go check it out. Get you a drink.
It is show day. We're just packing up and getting ready, making sure that he has food. Pause. Okay. Can we? It might need to be ironed a little bit, but I think I look very cute. This is my grandmother's. Yeah. So we're gonna head out and then head to the venue. So that's that. You always catch me when I'm filming.
Scale.
21. Lucky 21, let's go.
Big ass button.
Which matches.
About to leave. And pack food. And that's it. Oh, let's do this. And those are the boots.
I know you ain't talking with those things on your logs.
What is that, sheepskin?
Such a nice day today. It's like so pretty.
Perfect.
It's beautiful. It's like a beautiful day.
Okay. Well, it wasn't on. It went off. Okay, well, you didn't get in.
Thank you.
This old lady just almost died. Anyways, Akeem's about to get his second hold of
tan,
but.
NPC IFBB Battle of the Desert. So we have some of the best pros in our men's physique and figure division competing here today for those coveted points, qualifying them for the 2019 Olympia weekend in Las Vegas. We're going to get started with our pros here this afternoon, starting with our pro men's physique division. We're going to bring our gentlemen out for their initial comparison groups, then their individual presentations, followed by our judging round.
Square to the front.
We just took a break because finals are at 7 and of course Akeem is top 5, top 2. He's top 2, so he did great. He looked great. Very proud of him. I got emotional. But yeah. So now we just wait. He's eating. I'm not really hungry. I think it's nerves, but I am thirsty.
Now
Number 5, Julian Coley. Number 20, Aria Safai. And number 21, Akeem Scott. Twenty-one and one switch. And 5 and 20 switch. 5 and 20 switch. Now get spread out a little bit and square up to the front. Now do 180, face the rear. And face forward. Okay, gentlemen, take a step back to either side. That concludes our confirmation round. Back to you, David.
Our top three in our awards presenters will take that third place medal. The third place check and present it to competitor number 20, Aria Safai. And we are down to our top two. And we will take our second place medal. The second place check and present it to tonight's runner up. Number 4, Buon Tuan. Xavius will take our first place award, the Roman sword, the first place check, and the Olympia qualification first place points. And title of 2019 IFBB Battle in the Desert Pro Men's Physique Champion. And bring it to tonight's winner, competitor number 21 from Long Beach, California, Akeem Scott.
I'm a cold soul and a hard body.
Heat makers. Crack music.
Everything seem drama related. That cash in. Comma after comma, them commas my favorite. Come to money, know my body. Just time it and date it. And all I ever want to say was, look, mama, I made it. Mama, I made it. Look, mama, I made it. Look, mama, I made it.
On his first show. That's exciting. Now we have to go to Chicago. He did very well, and he got a sword, so I'm really excited about that. And now I'm just waiting for him to come out. Yep.
Last night. So that's gonna be the warm up. Then we having pancakes. Say it again, we're gonna have some pancakes.
That's disgusting.
Sushi, pancakes, and a burger. And then we calling it a night.
He tripping, and he gonna call it a night on the toilet.